56 degrees. It's a heat wave. It's a heat wave.
And certainly, now that I'm working at the university, I can't tell you how pleased I am to see the station open here today to help connect all the parts of the university and make it a linear campus.
Then tunnel back into the bank to reach the U of A on the LRT line on the